Taking time and making efforts to write is an act of commitment, a prerequisite for leadership development. Universal law of reciprocity says you tend to draw to yourself that which you set out for yourself. You attract to yourself what your thoughts attract. You become precisely what you imagine yourself to be. In writing your wish list or plan or goal, you become more clear and get involved. Your subconscious mind becomes alert to events and opportunities connected with your written wish or goals. Written plans improve your focus by triggering the filter mechanism of your mind. The filter opens up all possibilities connected with your wish and also acts as barrier to outside distractions and interruptions. By writing a goal, you imagine and create the end result in your mind that will provide motivation for achievement. Writing creates reference for future, conserves energy in redoing, and makes tracking your goals easy. Moreover, it helps you renew your commitment each time you review your plans and goals. In writing your achievements, you get motivated and realize your potential to achieve, which in turn helps you stretch your goals and encourages you to add to your wish list.